Looking for another way to support local businesses, head to the Perry District today. The Thursday market reopens from 3 to 7 tonight. This year's market will look a little bit different, though. The South Perry Farmers Market Association is implementing some safety guidelines in order to practice social distancing. You'll now be asked to purchase your items without lingering for any extra time. They'll also ask that you keep your pets at home and wash your hands before entering the market.